just wanna be okay, be okay, be okay. I just wanna be okay today. I just wanna be okay, be okay, be okay. I just wanna be okay today. I just wanna feel the day, feel the day, feel the day. I just wanna feel something today. I just wanna feel the day, feel the day, feel the day. I just wanna feel something.
I'm so excited to do this photo shoot with you. I mean, the top three people in Young Music. It's so exciting. Céilin?
No, sorry, the food's just so good.
Wow, I haven't seen you stuff your face that much since my party. What's up?
Well, number one, the food's delicious, and number two, I eat when I'm nervous. I don't want to do this photo shoot with Kendra. I know she's going to ruin it. I just know it.
Oh, calm down. It'll be fine. She's not even here yet. Maybe she won't show up.
Oh, very true. We can only hope. I just hope she doesn't try and Kendra it out and make it all weird.
Céilin Flynn? Claire Diamond? Are you girls ready for the photo shoot?
Yes, 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 we're so ready.
Funny. Seems like Miss Hughes hasn't arrived yet. Oh, well. So, the theme of the photo shoot is shopping, because it's sponsored by Liberty Gang Clothing, and they wanted it to be inside of one of their stores, which is really cool because it looks like you Goyles are shopping. Man, I wish I was a teenage Goyle. It's too bad that I never got my chance. Anyway, it'll be a ton of fun, and I'm sure your Goyles will enjoy yourself greatly. Now, where is that Kendra? Maybe we'll have to go out without her.
Yes!
I said I wanted my own makeup room! Why do I have to share with these little talentless dogs?
Meow meow, Kendra. We just couldn't afford it, okay?
Afford it? Liberty Gang is sponsoring you! You didn't have to pay a dime!
Yes, well, we have to give them a cut of our earnings, so...
Whatever. Can we just get onto the stupid thing?
Yeah.
And where is the pink? There is no pink.
And it has begun. Wow, I didn't know that she was that bad.
Hey, producer person, why does Clara get to wear purple and I only get to wear black and white?
Well, you see, Kendra, it's kind of Claire's thing. We don't earn as much money if she doesn't wear it. It's just the way she is.
I'm special like that. I can pull some strings.
Well, I want pink!
All right. Hold your horses. You see, you all get an equal amount of input in this, and the color we chose was blue. Claire gets a little bit of purple. The rest is blue and green. And you all get to choose what your poses are like and the music that plays. It's going to be fantastic.
Equality is what it's all about. Come on, cheer up, Kendra. It's all gonna be great.
Shut up, you! I could care less about what you think. Who peed in her pasta this morning?
Wait, do people eat pasta in the morning?
I could have sworn that goes in some other way.
Oh, well. I don't care. Can we please pink it up in here?
Fine, Kendra. Come with me to the wardrobe department. We'll see what we can do. Come on.
See you, girls. I'll be the star of the show. You know it.
Wow, she's terrible. Why do they even let her here? I'm surprised they put up with her at all.
I have no idea.
I wonder what she's going to come back wearing.
Yeah, well, at least we all got an equal amount of input.
I have a bunch of pose ideas that I like to do.
Me too, and they all require Kendra being in the background. Yay!
Wow, you must be excited. For once, you have just as much power as Kendra.
I know, right? It is amazing!
It's funny being in here again since we were just here shopping the other day.
Oh, please, Clara. I spend like 90% of my income here. I'm here every day.
It is basically the best brand for AG dolls. Not basically. Completely. I'm wearing all their clothes right now.
Yeah, I really like that dress over there. Very cute.
Yeah, me too.
I have arrived, people, in much more appropriate clothing.
What? Pink? It doesn't even match the room.
We'll make the room pink!
Right. Kendra, we can't really make the room pink. Because Liberty Jane's stores are blue.
Make it pink!
Kendra, can we just settle for a pink poodle instead?
Okay, sounds perfect. Thanks.
I can't even believe I put up with her for like a minute. Yeah, no kidding.
All right, now for my poses. I've come up with so many, which all involve Céilin in the back.
Rightio, Céilin, get in the back.
What? What happened to equal amount of input? Why does she get to make all the decisions?
Listen here, kid. I only have time for one diva in the day, and this diva is Kendra. I don't have time for you to be a diva, okay? Just calm down and listen to what she says, because I want to get back home as soon as possible. Do you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Get to the back!
Okay.
I hate my life.
Alright, so we got a series of pictures here, and I have all the ideas. Okay, guys, just follow my lead. Alright.
Fine.
You're too close, loser.
Hey!
How I squish her. Who gave you permission to touch me?
The photographer, shut up!
Excuse me, the photographer was finally taking a picture of me and you put your hand in the way.
Sorry, Kay.
This is the way it is.
Great pose, Céilin. Stay right there.
Thank you.
Hey!
Sorry, Céilin. Can't have your ugly mug. Messing up my photo shoot.
Delete that picture now!
Okay. For the cover shot.
Well, that's the kind of cover.
Thank you, that.
Oh, dear God, Clara, that was just absolutely horrible today, wasn't it?
I know. Kendra's terrible. She's a terrible person in general.
You know what? I'm done with her antics and diva-ness. I am going to give her a piece of my mind.
Clara, Céilin, I'd like you both to meet our wonderful photographer, Miss Anastasia Romanova.
OMGs, you'll never guess where she's from. Say it in your accent.
I'm from Moscow.
Moscow, did you hear that? She's trying to say Moscow, but she says Moscow. She's such a riot. You know what, Kendra? Can you stop being such a major suck-up for 1 second?
What, Kay? I don't know what you mean.
Dragging the press in here so they can see what a good little Christian girl you are. Oh, my goodness. I cannot believe you anymore. You're so terrible.
Lying about everything? Doing all these terrible things? Taking over the photo shoot? This was our photo shoot, too, you know.
What, Céilin? I don't understand.
You used your stupid diva attitude to get you front and center at all times wearing special outfits. You want to know what you need? You desperately need an attitude check, and that's what I'm here for.
Ooh, this is getting good. Photo op, perhaps?
I was sick of you at home. I was sick of you for my entire life, and now I'm sick of you here, and I just can't take you anymore! You were never tired of bumping me around on purpose and making me look like a clumsy loser, and I'm sick of it! I'm completely tired of you harassing me and bullying me and picking on me and spreading rumors and lies. But most of all, I'm sick of you thinking that you rule the world.
Yes, it's definitely photo time.
Just give it a rest, Kendra! Get off of me! Ow! Céilin Flynn, you are going to be in the magazines for this. Believe me, hurting such a perfect little girl like me, I would never engage in such behavior. Clara! Oh, Clara, please help me.
What? You totally asked for that.
No, I did not. Help me, please.
Oh, it's cute. No, best friend comforts best friend.
Photo op.
You, Miss Flynn, should be ashamed of yourself. Tackling such an innocent little girl. She just deserved that photo shoot, not you, especially after today.
Obviously, you don't know Kendra. Please tell me you are not submitting this into Tween Weekly.
A story like this? Please, it made me rich. See you later. Got to go bring my pics.
Wait, you have to hear my side. She bullied me my whole life. She's trying to steal my best friends and ruin my career. She did this on purpose. She acted like a diva just so she could have the front of the photo shoot. Just listen!
Eh? I have pictures of her tackling you? No. I submit these. If you can prove, then I submit.
Prove, hey? Kendra, you're the meanest person I've ever met in my entire life, and you're a terrible human being, and I hate you.
You didn't deserve Ava.
Eh? You think being mean again make you better?
Please, just add to my story.
You know what, Céilin? I am sick and tired of you, too.
you know what? You just shove me all the time. This is no different than any other day.
Hmm? Say what? Oh, I missed the picture? Too bad. But she tackles me on a daily basis and pushes me around. Ah, c'est terrible. I'm not French, I'm Russian. Well, it's terrible, either way. I'm very sorry, but I'm afraid I'm going to have to make you look terrible.
Keep composure. Just listen to me. One day your story will prove that you're a lying little jerk. Because one day the world will find out just how terrible Kendra Hughes really is.
Ah, who cares? I get rich, I go back to Russia, I own mansion. All good. I don't really care about if it's right or wrong. I just want my money. Thank you. Don't take the camera. Well, this has not turned out the way I planned at all. Fantastic. I can see it now. Kaylin's dressing room brawl. Huh, can't wait to see this on the cover of Tween Weekly.
That Russian lady wasn't kidding when she said she'd sell me out.
Céilin, have you seen it?
Please, Clara, I think everyone in the world has seen it by now. I look terrible.
Really? Because you look way prettier than Kendra to me.
That's because I was holding her down on the floor and drooling on her face. No wonder I looked better.
At least, that's one bonus.
No, not Tween Weekly. I mean in American Girl magazine, the photo shoot we did. It turned out okay.
What do you mean?
Well, read the interview section. Here, just take it. Oh, wow, the interview? Oh, my goodness, Kendra talks about how she's trying to help support her family and hopes to one day help build a school in Africa. Her family's freaking still inking rich. She doesn't need to support anyone in that place.
Wow, lies. They hardly even published what I had to say. Awesome. Including my charity work. Why did I even do this?
Céilin, I know this looks really bad right now, but I've been through worse. It's gonna be alright. I promise I won't ditch you for her, ever.
You really mean that?
Of course I do. What, would I lie to you?
Well, I don't know.
She's just a terrible person, and one day she's gonna get her due.
I thought she already did get her due.
Yeah, well, it's gonna be a rough go anyway. We can get through it, I promise, okay? Just avoid her at all costs. She won't be coming to any of my parties anytime soon, and one day we'll be able to prove how terrible she is.
I believe you.
But what are we going to do right now? I probably won't get to go to any concerts sold. Well, maybe we'll have to just live on with our lives. I'm sure you have some loyal fans.
Right. I bet I do.
Thanks, Clara. My life is falling apart right now. I'm glad I can count on you as much as I could on Abby. Or maybe more.
Don't worry, I won't leave you for anyone else right now.
Right now?
Ever. Okay, that's all I need to know.
I'm glad I have a new best friend.
You can keep your old one, too.
I will when she wants me back.
Good choice.